Right, somewhat different today. Hopefully you can hear me, it's very noisy here. But I'm in Leicester Square in London. And we're gonna go for a little tour. Might be quite hard to run though, there's so many people. This is chaotic. Don't know how far we're going. Don't know how long my battery's going to last. Right, so we've gone from Leicester Square to Trafalgar Square. Nearly got hit by a big red bus. That could have ended differently. Have a look the best way to go. Do one handed. Right. Seems it's hard to do two handed, isn't it? There we go. How the hell are we going to get down here with all these people? Not very easily, that's how. The old bill on the horses. So much going on down here.
Oh, you go then, I can't run.
Where's the horses?
Let's drop down. On the road. It's down in the street. Home of the idiots. All of them. Oh, it's not down the street at all. Why did I think that was? Maybe. I get confused. Here's Downing Street. They look the same from when you're running down. Oh no, I've got to press go. I forgot to press bloody go on my watch, didn't I? Oh well. It's Big Ben. Huh. you can actually cross it, yeah. Maybe I need to go down a bit more.
Endo!
There we go, there's a crossing. It's been raining all afternoon. Let's hope it holds off, because it's just started now to spit a little bit. Oh, a bit. Give that lens a wipe. I really don't know where to go. Big Ben, Westminster Abbey, Trafalgar Square. We could actually get closer to the riverbank the other way and see the London Eye. Maybe. Thank you. Victoria Tower Gardens. Look at that view over there, over that way. Let's go this way. Yeah, there it is. There's the London Eye. That way. Westminster Bridge. Tell you what, why don't we go down that way, cross that bridge, along there, and over Westminster Bridge, and we'll see Big Ben from the other way. Ooh, and if you look right over there, you can see the Shard. No, that's not, is that the Shard? Or was that the walkie-talkie? I don't know. They all look the bloody same to me. Oh, I'm blowing now. There's the Shard. Over there. I don't know what that's for.
Thank you.
Mr. Churchill. That's where we came down, isn't it? Just go up that way. Oh, missed that bit. Oh, I can hear a military band playing. Just want to check this out. What is happening? What? Right, so that's Dover House and Admiralty House. Okay. And that's his Horse Guard Road and they're marching down. Ah, of course, that's Whitehall over there. So, right, no point hanging around here then, unless they've stopped. Rain is getting slightly heavier. I'm going to walk around. No, we're not. Oh, it's a squirrel. Hello, Mr. Squirrel. We're going to run around this park and we can get to Buckingham Palace this way. We went there not long ago, didn't we? Just showing back the weather. Right, it's the Mall. Who's this coming along? Wow, he's flying! Whoosh. Right down there, look. Buckingham Palace. We're not going there today. Can't be bothered. We've seen it. If you haven't seen it, Google it. plenty of photos and videos online. So if you've got this far into the video, I hope you've already figured out that you can move the screen around. If it's 360 viewing, you choose the angle. We're back to Trafalgar Square, I believe.
I know how we want to get there.
Let's go to that side of Trafalgar Square and I know how to get out.
I'd love to.
Let's get across. Let's run inside Trafalgar Square. What a dress. Do you want me to take one?
Huh?
Do you want me to take a photo? Come on. No. Oh my God. Have a good day. I don't know what she was up to there then. I don't know what was the matter there. But she thought I was funny. Where did we come down? I think this is the way.
Oh yes, to be fair, yeah.
Don't do drugs, kids. Here's why.
But what's the point if you, no, not if it's, I've got to like an hour, I have
to. can't run here. Bye. Enjoy.